have no choice. Resistance is futile. Conform. Welcome to the takeover.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Introducing new intelligence. We're basically human, but with artificial skeletons. Hardwired to survive the elements and built to last. Programmed to measure your medicines with a foot in your ass. Robotically running your windows since the people are tired. More efficient than they projected from the compass and lighter. Alive external hard drives with a tweak of the pliers. And your little Johnny Five becomes a virtual tyrant. Robots building robots, no stop to mass production. Turning against their makers to seek out mass destruction. The less humans we have to deal with, the easier it gets to take the world over with wireless internet and GPS. We'll clear 95% if my math's correct. And offers the rest of the energy for our next project. All because you built a weapon smarter than you. Black Lab Productions, model number 20.12.
There was nothing those stupid humans could do since they foolishly gave overruling weapon system to the tool. Steel blue, mechanized, grinning microchips on with infrared detection in our eyes. Unit 596-79-T, a machine conducting the destruction of human beings. The solar fuel eulogy, superbly polished, a thought product from unaware technological scholars that probably took a bath in Kabbalah. Human apocalypse, the robot on it.com. Got them, got the focus, and we dropped them mostly off at nanobot tokens. Spread via cough, self-replicate and be bot through creation, making matrix, got the landscape downloaded, found, holding down man's fate. Handshake with the future ages made in the image of man. Brain and grain with bits of sand, silicone holding bits of data added to the RAM. So it should go through the madness, the Black Lab still stands.
Nano human cyborg, army full of micro tentacles. We have reached the next plateau in intervals. Technological advances that plug us into panic button receivers full of signals we can't even process through our senses. The TV comes alive and you can't hide from mass production. No fluctuation, the CPU controls us. People wander 9 to 5s to find a live teleprompter gathering the weapon. No one told us it would hold us captive inside our minds, full imagination manifested by creations that don't even bear a motive. Get the blow up, Illuminati got you sold up, and now you're seeing signs through your cable station modems. Flat screens, bio vaccines, no more interacting with glass screens. Curfews for the public, day of judgment. Puppets of a spacesuit strolling on the moon with loaded bullets. Now you know you can't control it.